everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫连婉如. Today we're going to continue to talk about reveal preference. In particular, I'm going to talk about weak axiom of reveal preference. Now, I hope you have watched my previous video about reveal preference because today we're going to continue with the analogy that I used last time. So last time, we're talking about how Alice and Bob, they both wanted to go out with you to the prom, but you could only go out with one of them, and you end up going out with Alex. So we know that you prefer Alex to Bob. Now, in another occasion, suppose I see you hanging out with Bob. Maybe you're watching a movie or you're having a dinner together. Then I'll come to a conclusion that Alex must be unavailable that night. Maybe Alex is preparing for the final exam, or maybe he is at his mom's birthday party. But in any case, he must be not available for your preference to be consistent. So the formal definition of weak axiom of reveal preference is this. So if X bundle is reveal preferred to Y bundle, and X and Y bundle are different, then it cannot be that Y bundle is preferred to X. Otherwise, it will be inconsistent. And whole variant, he said, use plain English. If X is purchased when Y is affordable, then when Y is purchased, X cannot be affordable. It's the same thing as, well, if at the prom night you went out with Alex instead of Bob, even though they both want to go out with you, then when I see you hanging out with Bob, it must be that Alex is too busy or not available that day. So going back to our diagram, this is our budget line. So we say this diagram is a violation of weak axiom of reveal preference. Why is that? So we see under budget line A, you purchase bundle X. And at that time, your bundle Y is available because it's within the budget line. So I know that you must prefer X to Y. And now in another budget, I see that, well, under budget line B, I see that you purchase bundle Y. And at the same time, X is available. So wait, that doesn't add up. It's the same thing as you going out to watch a movie with Bob when Alex is available. But that doesn't make sense if you actually prefer Alex to Bob, right? That shouldn't happen. So that's the idea of weak axiom of reveal preference. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.